Camera girl.
I didn't want to be in your video.
Yeah, you're in there. Okay, hello. We're going to try an experiment. Walmart has canwich. I got the barbecue chicken variety. Let's see if I die.
It's a sandwich in a can.
Yeah.
No need to heat, no need to...
I'll read it. To the beach, to work, to the moon. Packed with lean, zesty barbecue chicken breast, canwich is ready to go with you wherever you roam. No need to refrigerate, no need to heat, just open and eat. So pop the top, see where your appetite can take you.
Crack into a canwich.
Do a canwich. It's made by Mark One Foods. Do they have a Best Buy date? Best Buy 9/13. So
there are groceries we bought. We haven't put them away yet.
No. Sad we do it. Okay, so that's the top.
Show me what it looks like inside. Oh.
So, a little bit of like some salt in there.
Probably absorbent.
Yeah. Small, and it's kind of hard.
I'm not gonna laugh if you drop it on the kitchen floor and the dog eats it.
Oh, yeah. Lou's waiting, too. He's just down there waiting. All right. So, here we go.
Crack into a canwich.
Smells pretty good. Smells kind of like a pepperoni roll you used to get when you were a kid. It's a little dry.
Maybe you should have just taken a smaller bite. We need a tripod. I'm too shaky for this.
That's pretty good.
Well, is the canwich a buy or not?
I say buy. It's pretty tasty, actually. I might have to buy a few of them for lunch. They're pretty good.
Pretty tiny, but...
They're small, but like...
How much were they at Walmart?
How much were they?
Ah, well. Less than $2.
$1.96, something like that.
Hmm.
I don't know. But, see? They had a PB&J, but I decided against it on the chicken. But it's actually pretty tasty.
So, the... Canwich from Walmart. Definitely a buy. Goodbye, YouTube. Say goodbye, Ken.
Goodbye, Ken.